message. So all of our equipment's self-cleaning, IP addressable equipment. So our equipment is designed for long-term, if not permanent, deployment. So anytime you're dealing with these subsea environments,
I went on your shoe.
Come back here.
Deep Trekker? No, this is basically, so what it is, it like connects to the bottom of the boat, and it can like just videotape like all of the like the bottom of the boat, and then see what it has. I'm here at the Blue Conference, and I have seen so many amazing new technologies, ROV technologies, and they're calling them also underwater drones, if they aren't completely remotely operated. And we have seen fish looking ROVs that swim side to side like this in the water, and they videotape and test the water at the same time, so that you can use those in aquaculture for some amazing. And we also saw some really awesome different shapes in ROVs. So there was this one that just looks, it's called the sea drone, and it just looks like a jellyfish, and it's just like a circular thing that was built that way so that it could reduce the drag, which is super awesome. That guy is amazing as well. And we also met the sea trekkers, I believe. Oh no, the deep trekkers, and videotapes the bottom of the boat so that they can see any of the damages that could potentially be there that they can fix and repair. And then also we saw some really cool safety technologies where they throw this big automated robot into the water, and it can swim to a person. The person latches on, and then they can drag that person back with a tether, and that's really awesome for safety. And they're also using it to sonar sound the bottom of different bridges. And NOAA is one of the best for using remotely operated vehicles and other robotic type systems to actually check out the bottom of the ocean and do discovery and find some cool data to just show people about the ocean and how important it is and why we should protect it. And I really am excited that I came, and this was amazing. So thank you, Dr. Anderson, and thank you to everybody that funded this. This was great.